It's more than not just like how strong it is, but it's more like how light it can be to hold the most weight.
Try to build a car and have it go with an egg in the front and not have it hit the wall, but they don't tell you how far you're gonna go. So you just have to kind of guess. Ask the weight.
Motors must be battery powered. All power must come from within the unit.
And it is power limited.
Yeah, it cannot exceed 9.
Teams are made up of 15 students competing in a wide variety of sciences. Just about anything you can imagine is included, and they change up the events every year. There are at least 23 events at the middle school and 23 events at the high school. And the emphasis is on hands-on.
Please go to 3, 1, go.
Cars aren't easy to build.
No, they aren't. You have to think logically more about science thing, then it's just not just building a car, it's like figuring out how not to have an egg hit the wall.
More than not just like how strong it is, but it's more like how light it can be to hold the most weight. It doesn't matter like if it's really heavy, if it can hold a lot, really it has to be like the biggest ratio, like lightest to strongest, because that's what we went for. We went for like a really light, but we didn't expect it to hold the whole thing.
Science relies upon the cooperative effort of people who are expert in many different areas. And that's an important skill that students don't get to practice very much in a normal school setting. Science Olympiad provides that opportunity. In the 19 or 20 years that I was involved with it, I never found anything that excited kids more about science. It provided them with recognition from both their peers and their parents and school administrators, and it gave them some of the very important communication skills and cooperative skills that are required to successfully compete on the team.
So much can be learned from the process of preparing for and competing in the tournament. Because of the nature of the events, many different types of students can find success in Science Olympiad and then gain confidence. Beyond the winning teams going to nationals, there's opportunity in each of the events for recognition.
The event itself, there are two team members. One member of the team for each school is a writer, and the other is a builder or a doer. When they're done writing, they have 25 minutes to write. We take their written instructions into another room and give the instructions to their teammates. Their teammates have a bag full of materials that make up the contraption, and then they have to put it together from the description that they received from their partner.
Science Olympiad provides an opportunity for students to learn science by doing science. The many events meet educational standards, and they relate science to the challenges that we face in the real world.
There are many, many standards that one needs to cover for the sciences, and it may be that there are a few of them that one is missing out of their curriculum. All these science activities are geared to the standards, so it would be very, very easy to go and pick out certain events that you might even want to include in your day-to-day curriculum. It's an additional way, certainly, to make the science fun and exciting. Not that it doesn't happen in the classroom, but this is a tool that you can actually use in the classroom, but you can extend it beyond the classroom day.